Hello everybody, welcome to today's lesson. Today we are going to learn three compounded vowels and nine words related to them. So let's start today's lesson and please pay attention on it. First vowel is we. Follow these numbers to write. Repeat. And repeat. This Korean word pronounced 궤도 in English orbit. Write the vowels first. Write the other letters. Repeat. And repeat. Next, write the letters first. This Korean word pronounced 웨이터 in English waiter. Write the vowels first. Repeat again. Repeat again. Next, write the letters first. This Korean word pronounced 회방꾼 in English disruptor. Write the vowels first. Repeat again. Repeat. Next is we. Follow the numbers and write. Repeat and repeat. This Korean word pronounced 뒤 in English rear. Write the letters first. Repeat and repeat. Next, write the letters first. This Korean word pronounced 귀 in English, ear. Write the vowels first. Repeat. And repeat again. Next, we write the letters first. This Korean word pronounced 귀 in English mouth. Write the vowels first. Repeat and repeat again. Next, 으이. Follow the numbers to write. this Korean word pronounced 무리 in English pattern. Write the vowels first.
repeat again. Next,
write the letters first. This Korean word pronounced 의사 in English doctor. Write the vowels first and write the other letters. Repeat again. Next, the last word. Write the letters first. This Korean word pronounced 의자 in English chair. Write the vowels first. Write the other letters. Repeat again. And repeat. This is the end of our today's lesson. Thank you for concentrating on my writing practice. And if you have any questions, reply on our video. See you next time.